Friday. That's no shame. That's just an observation. That's it. You are white. I did observe that too. Whether you know it or not, me too. All right. Does someone have a question? Oh, is this a dollar? You know, sometimes the Lord bless you in certain ways, and I'm gonna go ahead and check my blessing. Thank you. Won't he do it? Amen. Oh, is this for me? Oh, thank you so much. Okay, then. Well, bitch, let me let you know. Come here, bring that fucking around. This for you. Here, you take this. This one is for me. You gotta let bitches know sometimes. You put this in the collection plate. All right, ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome to the stage in our Do You Part 2 of Project Drag. She is Miss Kalista Stage.
Yes, I'm classist. I'm classist. I'm not going to apologize for being rich, sexy, hot, famous, a felon. I'm the full package. I'm every man's dream and every prosecutor's worst nightmare. It's expensive to be fear or lust, hopefully a combination of the both. I'm like Joseph Stalin if he wasn't such a top.
That's mainly because my favorite hobby is to go to Whole Foods, the Caucasian person. And Jenny Carnes, the orange is why I make direct eye contact on the security cameras because I want the staff to know that I'm dead.
But because one time I walked into a church and I said, "Who's that Jewish cutie?" And they said, "That's Jesus, bitch." That's right. Because when I don't know how long I'm going to be twerking my tan little cheeks up next to my body, I'm going to say, "Jesus, bitch, is a history. You could put me on that." I feel like I want to
talk to one of my ancestors, but they'd just be like, get away from us, you spaghetti hair, Jezebel. We don't want any of your witch-like trinkets here. And I'd be like, oh my god, break grammar times 1,000. How dare you? They could spit in my face. I would swallow the spit in the air. She'd be like, that's disgusting. I respect you, man.
Cheese, cheese. Oh, we ate even at the beach. Even at the beach. Even at the beach. I'ma take my skirt, boots, rings. All that skirt, boots, rings. Oh, we ate even at the beach. Even at the beach. Even at the beach.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm a virtual roach. You cannot get rid of me. That means I can crawl in the gap between your teeth and live inside of your little ass, you know.
Yeah. It's expensive to be.